I'm starting a new flower of life. On the last video, I got a lot of questions about how I was filling in these lines, and I am just using a henna bag filled with acrylic paint to fill in all the little grooves of this canvas. It's a super fun way to do this. It's a lot quicker than trying to hand paint it, and all this paint will settle down into the grooves once it dries. And now I just have to add the color.